Hubbard in the backfield. Young takes the snap. Here comes the pressure, and Bryce Young goes down, and it's Troy Andersen with the sack.